the 13th of February. And as you can tell, I'm in Pyeongchang. It's a little bit cold. Better day, they say, and I have zero desire to go to any of this place because I've been reading that it is just unbelievably cold even in the arenas, and so I'm just going to take in this so-called Olympic Village here and then head home because it is just numbingly cold with the wind, and I was sorry about that. I was just trying to adjust my hat because my hat was about to fall off, and I'm going to try to see whether I can get another photo from here. And but this Pyeongchang should be called Kolchang. It is Kolchang. And I don't know exactly what this is, but kind of, I really don't know. So, whirlpool, it's not like a whirlpool of a wind here. And it's just unbelievably windy. So, and even the police are all bundled up. And I cut my glove off to have my finger exposed, so I can take pictures with my iPhone. And of course the police are standing right in the front here. So I will c'est la vie.